Invalid credentials. Access denied.
Sensor alert. Anomaly detected. Scanner's clear.
Warning, hostiles in area. Warning, dangerous fugitive is on the loose. Do not attempt to apprehend. Search complete. No hostiles detected. Standing down.
Scanners detecting sentient life. Alert level elevated.
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Standing down.
Identified intruder detected. Beginning search. Fugitive has entered. Scanning for hostiles. All clear.
Detected. Possible stealth unit in the AO. Standing down.
Area clearance detected. Initiating breach procedure. All workers, please evacuate to safe distance immediately.
What now? This safe room is a lot less safe than I expected. Breach procedure?
Breach complete.
Now, wait just a minute. You can't just barge in here, robot.
Motherload.
Motherload? Oh, of course. I see. This must be some sort of failsafe directive now that I'm back in this area. How fascinating. Wait, how is it that you can speak now? You didn't say anything when I came across you earlier out in the wild. You know, You're quite terrifying.
Default audio device safe room loudspeaker is active, and hardwired connection has been established.
Of course. You mustn't have a built-in device. I guess Daniel decided you didn't need a voice unless you were speaking to him. Typical.
Senior Executive Daniel Hornwright is not detected. Please provide a location for discovery and retrieval.
No. Father, Daniel, has been gone for a long time.
Confirmed. Failsafe handoff must initiate. Dr. Penelope Hornwright, do you acknowledge and accept?
Well, you're one hell of a stray dog, but yes, I'll accept.
Failsafe procedures complete. Debug mode is now enabled. Doctor, please evaluate all secondary user changes before submitting.
Well, that was exciting, to say the least. So, secondary user, eh? Who the hell are you, and what kind of changes is she talking about? Didn't you hear her say my name? I'm Penny Hornwright. This used to be my home. A long, long time ago. Maybe you should introduce yourself now, Oh, really? What exactly do you need the Motherlode's help with? And as an aside, robots don't have friends and don't need to be convinced to do things. If you want them to do something, you need to reprogram them. Oh my, you were serious, weren't you? I'm afraid I don't have time to explain this right now. Perhaps later. Is that all? I assume from that Pip-Boy on your wrist that you're from one yourself. Feeling homesick? Because the alternative's been so kind to me. Look, nobody's having a good time anymore. It's literally the end of the world. I don't understand. What do they want with a vault? I saw Foundation on my way back into Appalachia. They look pretty comfortable there. No, I just saw it from a distance. I never want to assume that I'll be welcome. Good way to get shot at. Trust me. There are plenty of government facilities in Appalachia. More if you head north. What's so special about this one? Well, if your new society will allow ghouls like me to join, then I'll help. Otherwise, you can beat it. I've seen plenty of folks try to save the world since things went to hell, and all of them had their problems. Lovely. Beats only having blasted robots to talk to. No offense, Motherlode. So what's the plan? Well, I'll need a Pip-Boy for a mobile terminal. Not yours, don't worry. I'll need a full construction kit so I can add some extra circuitry. Also, I'll need something I consulted on years ago. A circuitry schematic that could have changed everything if we hadn't blown ourselves up. Of course you do. Well? Ignoring the fact that you'd almost certainly insist on wearing it afterward, it's experimental. It could ruin the unit entirely. Also, the changes I need to make would strip out some regular functionality that you probably use, like health monitoring and so on. Well, I bet there's at least one in a forgotten corner of Vault-Tec University. Sorry for not being able to be more specific. Oh, this? My doctoral candidate named Alia was heading development on it before the war. Brilliant stuff. With any luck, she's in a vault right now. But I'd suggest taking a look around her old home in Summersville. She never used her office on campus. Well, I didn't learn it at college, I can tell you that much. It was always a hobby of mine, before the war. Nowadays, it's how I stay alive. A robot is always going to be a better shot than I am, and it's no great tragedy if they break down. I can usually repair them. Are you kidding? That's a total conspiracy theory. You might as well throw in the Mothman for good measure. Yes, sure he is. And I'm a zombie. I'll install an untethered communication setup while you're gone. That way, we can talk to her whenever and wherever we want. Like any other bot.